What's up, GORUCK? My name's Kadre Diaz, and today's training is gonna be called Code Golf Foxtrot Yankee, right? What we've got, a descending ladder of 10 reps of each movement, a clean and press with a sandbag, and then a sandbag get up. Each round, though, is gonna be broken up by a 200 meter sandbag carry. I'm gonna use 100 pounds in a sandbag on this exercise. If you need to, scale accordingly to continue moving the whole time. The goal is to stay consistent. The sandbag press is gonna look like this. Sandbag's gonna start on the ground. You're gonna bring it to the shoulders and a clean, and then a dip and a press up overhead. Then it comes back down to the ground, touch the ground, and repeat. You're gonna complete 10 reps of the sandbag clean and press. Then you're gonna go to the ground, grab the sandbag, get it up on your body, and stand up. That's one sandbag stand up. If you want to throw it up on your shoulder, that works too. You're gonna lay all the way down and then stand all the way up. You're gonna complete on the first round 10 clean and press, and then 10 sandbag get ups. Then throw the weight up on your shoulders and take off for a 200 meter ruck, okay? We go 100 out, 100 back, and then continue the pattern with 9, 9, 200, 8, 8, 200, 7, 7, 200, all the way down to one rep, and then a 200 meter movement. Guys, this should be a very difficult workout, getting you very familiar with both a technical, smart movement with the sandbag clean and press, and then also just a very basic movement of getting up off the ground. The movement in between, keep that sandbag up high on your shoulders. Core should be engaged, walking it out. Try to catch your breath as you're moving. And then when you come back to do that work, you just gotta get after it, right? Nothing's gonna get the work done. You gotta pour yourself into the sandbag. So move to it quickly, stay consistent. You can do this with a ruck. You can do this with a sandbag. The goal here though, really work on your movement, stay consistent, and have some fun with this, guys. There's a lot of rucking and a lot of time under tension, so keep training. Push your times and scores on Beyond the Whiteboard. Thanks.